great to see all of you here this evening. Hopefully everybody's gotten a program, not only so that we can see all of the dedicated singers and everyone who's in the play, but also so that you can fan yourself. We know that it's really hot. There's a lot that goes along with having an older building like this, including a short that we just had on the stage a moment ago, electrical short. So we're going to keep on going. These kids have been a blast to work with, and I just feel like it's worth pointing out that we're sort of illustrating the story today of Jesus' miracle, taking just a few loaves of bread and fish and feeding thousands with it. And what I'd like to point out is that those who are participating in the musical today are just our littlest. We have 5, 6, and max 7-year-olds who are performing here today, so it's pretty amazing what they've been able to do. So thank you for being here and being patient. You're also going to be happy to know that this is a short play, so there's no intermission involved or anything today, I promise. So. I think I haven't mentioned yet, my name is Cindy Romero. I'm the music teacher here at St. James, and we welcome you. We're so glad you're here. And again, the name of the play that we're doing today is A Table for 5,000, and I hope you enjoy it. Thank you so much.
See you soon. Jesus was teaching and healing, there was a child named Sarah, the youngest in her family. And when she was with her sisters, she felt even younger.
Do you feel like you're carrying a heavy burden? Come to me. My burden is light and I'll carry you. Jesus, which one of us is greatest? What do we have to do?
Free. Moses, Moses.
You?
The name's Zacchaeus, number one in our lives.
Really?
Yes.
I'm in it.
I'm in Jesus healed.
We all follow him.
So don't give up. I bet he has something for you to do. Just like say yes.
Stop!
do that with leftover, so nothing would be wasted. It didn't take long till people could see something strange was happening. The baskets began to fill. How could there be more food than when they started? But they could see it was true. There was too much bread and fish left to ignore.
Thank our lovely music teacher, Mrs. Romero, for another great show. Thank you for coming out.